The Wall of Park, Day and Night by Josie Thomas. In the hot bright sun, I can see a crowded and busy water slide with happy, joyful children planning silently and sliding happily. As I approach, I hear children screaming and shouting noisily as they splash excitedly in the wavy blue water. Next to the slide, I can smell the extremely strong sun cream that children are forced to wear. I jump high like an excited frog into the cold shimmering water. It feels cool. After a swim, I get hungry and I munch candy floss that is sticky and sweet. I stuff hot dogs covered in smiley face sauce into my calf-sized mouth. In the midnight sky, I see an empty waterless water slide. Tired and grumpy workmen cleaning up the mess at the water park. As I depart, I hear nothing in the cold, homeless playground. I plod sadly away. It feels extremely spooky and dangerous, like a puma is chasing you. I feel scared and petrified. My heart is racing and my body is shaking. The smell of bin juice is putrid, sour and foul. I am tired of this. I'm leaving now.